doing? Flex up, bitch, give me that bag. I get to it, get a check up. Walk in the building, I feel like a man. Niggas be hating, I know that they fans. But what is they know who I am? How you?
YouTube, what's going on, boys? Man, today I got a special and different type of video for y'all. As y'all can see, I'm not in my room, I'm actually in my bathroom. As you can see from the thumbnail and title, I'm going to be taking out my two-strand twist. Now, I actually had these two-strand twists in for like a month or some change. I actually got them on June 27th. I'm going to pop up a video or a picture of when I got them. But yeah, I actually had them in for like a month and some change, and I feel like right now is the time to take them out. Plus, with school coming up, I'm gonna get a retwist and everything. But yeah, after I take these out, I'm gonna keep them out for a cool minute until school actually starts, until I'm ready for a retwist. But yeah, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications, follow me on Instagram, and let me know what type of videos y'all wanna see. And I'm sorry I haven't been uploading for these past 2 weeks. I have not had any video ideas. But yeah, make sure y'all follow me on Instagram, cause that's really where I communicate with my subscribers the most, and you will probably know when I'm finna drop a video before it actually drops. But yeah, without further ado, let's get straight into the video. Why I took off my hood, I was getting a little hot, but first I'm gonna start off by taking the rubber bands off. As y'all can see, his rubber bands all around at the ends. But yeah, I'm gonna start off taking the rubber bands off first. So yeah.
Nine for that fool, slinging nine for that fool. How you kick no game? You ain't kick a dude. Turn me up, can't turn me down. Cut the lights off. Came in this bitch dripping sauce. I'm clean, just like lights off. I'm clean, just like Mr. Fresh deposit. Ooh, cash the check, pop it, get that nigga stretch. Noggin, I just want the neck. I was taught to never love no hoe. Put trust in your slugs. I can't fuck that hoe without the condom. Gotta use a glove. I can't fuck that hoe raw. Pull up with Steve, knock his head off. Yeah, chop a salt off. Bend the corner, knock the block off.
Yeah, I took out like the first four or five. Like, this is the hardest fuck to take off. But yeah, I'm gonna get back to y'all when I'm halfway done or halfway taking rubber band off.
Turn me up, can't turn me down. Cut the lights off. Came in this bitch dripping sauce. I'm clean, just like lights off. I'm clean, just like Mr. Fresh deposit. Ooh, catch the check, pop it, get that nigga stretch. Noggin, I just want the nick. Made bail, fuck around, got locked up for the same shit. GPS on my leg, I'm posted with that same stick. The ops want my career, I want war. Bitch, you tryna hit? This ain't no 19. You get hit up with Glock 26. Bacteria come out my chopper, it spit venom. I'm gon' kill him. Like a cigarello, I'm gon' split him. Smoke like cigarette. No Ricky, I been a cash, go and get a check. Bags, we been having it. Talking out your mouth, that's where I'm aiming at. Talking out your mouth, you in the house. Route we cut, though. Every day we slanging nine. Posted selling good, though. We in the ghetto, falsetto. Chopper saying, nigga. Don't speak on my name, nigga. I stand on that game, nigga. Lies after lies, I can't hear them. Blind. All my niggas trapping. No, we slanging nine for that fool. Slanging nine for that fool. How you kick no game? You ain't kick a dude. Turn me up, can't turn me down. Cut the lights off. Came in this bitch dripping sauce. I'm clean, just like lights off.
Alright, so I did take out all the rubber bands. Well, I think I did, to be honest. But yeah, that's how it looks. And I took this one apart because I just wanted to see what it looked like. But yeah, they're really crazy. But yeah, I'm pretty sure I took out all the rubber bands. And let me check. Yeah, I feel like I took all of them out. So let's get into the actual retwist. Alright, so I took out this one right here. When y'all taking out your retwist, do not, well, you can start from the top, but like, make sure you retwist, unretwist, well, untwist the whole thing, and then take it apart, like that, and then, well, not yet, and then pull, like that, and then boom, got your curly dread. Oh yeah, these gonna be hard. Once I get a cut, oh yeah, we're gonna be teed. But yeah, when you're taking them out, make sure you twist all the way around till you get to the bottom, just like that, and then pull apart. Make sure you do not, just like that. See how curly they is? Yeah, I'm gonna get back to y'all when I'm almost halfway done taking them out. Let me do this right quick, y'all. Yeah, like I said, go all the way down to the bottom, like that, and then pull. See how curly they is? But yeah, I'm gonna get back to y'all when I'm halfway done or when I'm somewhat getting some progress done. But yeah. All the way to the other side. Oh yeah, these might be hard.
The selling good though. We in the ghetto, falsetto, chopper saying, nigga. Don't speak on my name, nigga. I stand on that game, nigga. Lies after lies, I can't hear them. Blind. All my niggas trapping. No, we slinging nine for that fool. Slinging nine for that fool. How you kick though, gang? You ain't kick a dude. Turn me up, can't turn me down. Cut the lights off. Came in this bitch dripping sauce. I'm clean, just like lights off. I'm clean, just like Mr. Fresh deposit. Ooh, cash the check. Pop it, get that nigga stretch. Noggin, I just want the nick. I was taught to never love no hoe. Put trust in your slugs. I can't fuck that hoe without the condom. Gotta use a glove. I can't fuck that hoe raw. Pull a whiskey, knock his head off. Yeah, chop a salt off. Bend the corner, knock the block off.
But yeah, I got a few more and I'm gonna get back to y'all when I'm done. All right, so I think I did just get done taking all of them out from what I'm seeing and feeling, because I don't feel any like hard parts from pause.
What do you mean by that?
I don't feel any two strand twist or a big twist, if that makes sense. Yeah, I don't feel any more. I want to make sure before I actually show y'all. But yeah, well, I think I'm done, to be honest. But this is what it looks like. Yeah, I'm fucking with it, I ain't gonna lie. This came out better than what I expected. Alright, look, I'm gonna give y'all some tips. When you first get your first retweet, always word bonnet. Word bonnet for like the first 2 weeks, and after that, you're really chilling. But yeah, I might word bonnet, because I don't want these to get messed up, but they gonna get puffy after a while, then I just wanna get a retwist. But yeah, when you get your first retwist, make sure you wear a bonnet for 2 weeks and wear it in the shower. Do not let them get wet. If you get wet, it's done. You just are fucked up. Do not let your hair get wet in the shower. Always wear a bonnet. And when you going to sleep, wear a bonnet. Like I said, when you get your first retwist, they're gonna be stiff as hell. When I first got my shits, they were mad stiff. Them shits weren't moving. I woke up, one was sticking up. But yeah, that's how they came out. Yeah, I'm fucking with them, I ain't gonna lie. See how long they got? Before I took them out, they were like right here. Now you come down here and shit. But yeah, this is how it looks. Don't mind my pimple. But yeah. I'm fucking with it, I ain't gonna lie. You turn around one more time for y'all. But yo, ooh, these shits so hard. I cannot get over how good these shits look. I'm trying to make sure before I end this video off that I don't got no more. I'm ready to hear another one. See, you want to always make sure that your all the twists are untwisted, because I do this shit every time I untwist my hair. I always got one that's just sitting there. It can be for days and I will not know until I just start pulling my hair out of nowhere. So you hear another one. Make sure y'all check before y'all leave. Yeah, I think that's, I'm pretty sure this gotta be it. Anyway, that gotta be all that. But yeah, this is how it looks. Clean dreads. And that look close.
How you kick no game, you ain't kick a do. Turn me up, can't turn me down. Cut the lights off. Came in this bitch dripping sauce. I'm clean just like lights off. I'm clean.
Hold on, I gotta put the glove. Hold on. Give me one. Oh, y'all look cool. Oh, yeah. But y'all, just aside, that is gonna wrap up today's video. I hope y'all enjoyed. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, and please let me know what type of videos y'all want to see. Make sure y'all follow me on Instagram, follow me on TikTok. All my socials will be the link down in the description. But mostly important, make sure y'all follow me on Instagram, because that's literally where I communicate with all my subscribers and supporters. And y'all will literally know when I'm finna drop a video before it actually drops. I'm sorry if you touching my hair. I'm just so fascinated by this shit. But yeah, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications. Please turn on post notifications. Hit that bell so y'all can be notified when I upload. Make sure y'all subscribe. Hit that like button. Turn on post notifications. I cannot stress this enough. Let me know what type of videos you want to see. But yeah, that will wrap up today's video. And I ain't gonna hold y'all too long. I'm out.
Cut the lights out. Came in this bitch dripping sauce. I'm clean just like lights out. I'm clean just like Mr. Fresh Deposit. Ooh, catch the check. Pop it, get that nigga stretch. Noggin, I just want the nick. Made bail, fuck around, got locked up for the same shit. GPS on my leg, I'm posted with that same stick. The odds want my career. I want.
Okay, bye.